So my name's Fran Bennett, I'm an ST4 in clinical pharmacology and general internal medicine. The wording they use in that quality statement is just beyond belief. I'm very worried about it. I've recently got married and I'm thinking about having children, and it is the first time that I've really had to consider whether or not I can afford to do that. And could afford the childcare that would happen if I'm working out of hours and I'm having to pay for childcare out of hours, which of course is going to be massively more expensive. I don't have access to this free informal childcare that we've heard so much about. Even if I did, I don't think I'd want to use it. I think I'd want to give my kids a bath in an evening, and the idea that I'm not going to be able to do that is very upsetting. I think the whole thing is miserable, and it feels like adding insult to injury to have added that as an extra layer on what was already an unsafe and unfair contracting position.